a business.
Stand aside, jester. I am here to talk to your leader.
I lead the Imperial forces here, by order of His Eminence the Bishop of Sea, prelate of the Imperium Romana.
There's at least half a dozen words I don't recognize there, but I'm guessing you mean, let's fight.
Stand clear, barbarian. You cannot harm me.
What the invaders sought to take by force, the Hagalaz rune. Use it wisely.
The Hagalaz runestone. I was expecting something heavier, but maybe Fraki can do something useful with it.
The defeat of the Bishop of Earth would only steal the Imperium Romana's resolve to defeat the barbarians upon their neighboring shores. But his hat, at least, would never be recovered, and remained in the possession of the Ulfung until their final days. You have acquired the Twain runes, I see. Simul the Giantess readies her army to march forth from Utgard. You must leave immediately if you wish to show her you are strong enough to be her ally. Would you like me to open the path into Utgard so you can petition Simul for aid against a sworn enemy, Grimnir?
Might as well. Open the path. I'm ready for a rampage in Utgard.
There. The path is prepared for you. If Simul will not side with you, and the path to this future is slim indeed, then bring me the treasure she stole from Odin, that I might return it. You could use Odin's favor at a time such as this. We shall meet again, Warwolf, as the fruition of your weird grows closer.
Why do I get the feeling I'm being set up?
You need new armor.
Working on my ship. Asgard!
Your boy!